Welcome once again on Didactic Channel. We continue with general techniques of integration. First, we saw decomposition integral, substitution integral. Today, we continue with linear integrals. For linear integrals, integral fx times j to the power n dx. When the n must be equal to zero, where dx must be linear function. What does it mean? Dx must be equal a x plus b. Then we need to take an example. Integral of 4x times 2x minus 4 power 2 dx. When you solve that integral, you must let u, which is equal to 2x minus 4, then you must calculate the value of x. U, this 4 will come here, then you get plus 4 must be equal to 2x. Then 2x must be equal u plus 4, yes, divided by 2, even if we divide by 2. Then x must be equal u plus 4 over 2. Then u must be equal to 2x minus 4, then you make derivative of u, you get du must be equal to dx. Then you get the value of dx, dx must be equal du over 2. Then you substitute the value of x and even value of dx in that integral. Then we get integral of 4, because the value of x is this one, is this one. Then u plus 4 over 2 times the value of this one also is u. Yes? Then times u square, then value of dx must be equal to du over 2 times du over 2. Then x simplified. From here, we cancel, you get 1, you divide by 2, even for here, you get 2. And also from here, you cancel 4 by 2, and even by 2. Then you get integral, yes, of u plus 4 times u square du. Then we multiply u square times u, we get u2. Even u square times 4, we get plus 4 u square, even times du. We remember that if you have that, we get integral of u cube du plus integral of u 4 u square for du. Then the answer is u cube plus 1 over 4, because 3 plus 1 is 4, then plus 4 u 2 plus 1 even over 3, because 2 plus 1 is 3 plus constant. Then the final answer is u power 4 over 4 plus 4 over 3 u cube plus cos theta. Then substitute the value of of u with 2x minus it minus 4. We get 2x minus 4 power 4 even over 4 plus 4 over 3 u. No, 2x minus 4 power 3 plus a constant? Constant. That is the final answers. Make subscribe, please. Make subscribe on didactic channel. Example number 2. When you have integral of 3x times square root x plus 4 dx. In order to solve that integral, you must remember that first you let, even you can let t w, for here we use u, must be equal to x plus 4. Yes? Then you can take the value of x. U minus 4 must be equal to x, right? Then x means that must be equal to u minus a minus 4. The value of x, we get it. Then we continue with derivative of u. Du must be equal to dA dx. Even dx must be equal to du. That is at the same. Then you make substitution. The value of x is u minus a minus 4. Then you get the integral of u minus 4 because it's value of x times 3, right? Then times square root of u times the a. No, dx must be equal to du. Remember that? Then you get the du. For here, if you have, remember that a and a square root, it means that must be equal to a power 1 over 2. Right? Please make subscribe on didactic channel. Then we continue. We get integral of 3u minus 4 times u power minus u power a half times du. Yes. Then we remember that if you have integral alpha times fx dx must be equal to alpha integral of fx dx. It means that 3 must put it there. We get 3 and I take a very multiply u times u power a half times u. We get u power 1 plus 1 over 2. Yes? Then minus 4 u power 1 over 2 du. Then the answer 3 integral of, they put it on the common denominator, for you have 1. Then you make 2 divided by 1, you get 2. Then multiply up, you get 2. Then plus 1, you get 3. It means it is u power 3 over 2. Yes? Then minus 4 power 1 over 2 du. Final answer is this one. 3. Yes? Times u power 3 over 2 plus 1 over 3 over 2 plus 1 minus 4 For you, remember, we forget for, yes? For you, 1 over 2 over 1 over 2 plus 1, plus 1, even plus constant, plus constant. Then we get 3 times. For here we have u. For here I put in some denominator because for here we have what? 1. 1, 2 divided by 1 is 2. Times 1 you get 2. It means that we get u power 5 over 2 over, even for here is 5 over 2. Yes, then minus 4, wait for here, we make plus 1, plus 1. Then we get 4 u 2 divided by 1, we get 2 times 2, even you get 3. Then it's 3 over 2. Over 3 over 2 plus constant, constant. Then the final answer is 3 integral of square root u power 5. Yes. For here, we multiply, then the denominator becomes numerator. It becomes 2 over 5, then minus 4 times 2 over 3 square root u power 3 plus constant, constant. Then if you multiply that 3, you get 6 over 5 square root of u power 5 minus 8 over 3 square root of u cube plus equals, even for here, multiply with 3 plus equals 10, equals 10. Then the final answer is 6 over 5 square root u power 5 minus 3 times 8 we get 24 square root u 2 over 3 plus constant, constant. Then the final answer is 6 over 5 square root u power 5 minus 24 divided by 3, we get 8, then times square root of u2 plus equals 3. That is final answers. Number 3, we get integral of 2x over x minus 6 square root dn dx. Then, before we continue, let me to give you the short property of square root in order to understand it anyway. If you have square root of a will be equal to a power 1 over 2. Right? And also, if you have square root 2, a will be equal to a power 1 over 3. And also, if you have square root a power 5, will be equal to a 5 times 1 over 2, which will be equal to a square root of n will be equal to a power 1 over n over n. Don't confuse it, please. Don't confuse. The response of example number 3 is this one. Let's go. Response. Yes? Let me write question. 2x over square root x minus 6 dx. Dx, if you use the Wollong techniques, we get wrong answers. Remember that we use linear integration. The number or question may change, but the technique also it is the same. The same. Then we get u, which are equal to x minus 6. It means that x must be equal to u plus 6. 6, because if 6 become here, the sign will be changed. Will be changed. Then you continue with du must be equal to dA dx. Then you make substitute. That is, if you make derivative of d of u, we get for here derivative of x is what? Is 1. Then we get du times du must be equal to dA dx, and go for here, we get what? We get 1. 1 does not change anything. Then we get, make substitute. With dx by du, and even with x by this one, and even this one by u. Yes? The answer is, yes? Tell me. Answer is, tell me. If you have any confusion, you must ask any question. In the comments, don't make fear, please. Then we get 2 times x, we substitute by this one, times u plus 6, plus 6, then even over square root, the value of this one is u. Yes? Square root of u times d, d because this. We substitute by du. Du. I think it is very understand. Then we get for here 32, we may put in here. Yes? Right? We get 2 times square root will be equal to u plus 6. Then remember that square root of a must be equal to a power 1 over 2. Then over a power 1 over 2 or square root u power 1 over 2, then it become up, the sign will be changed. Will be changed. Then you get u power minus 1 over 2 du. Then you get 2 under square root, multiply with here u power minus 1 over 2 times u. We get u power 1, because always u must be power 1 if there is no any given number. Then minus 1 over 2, because for here is plus, then because minus, plus times minus, you get minus. Still is minus. That is the reason why you write like this one. This one. Then plus 6 u power 1 over 2 du. Yes? Then we get integral of, when you put your common denominator, for here we have 1 divided by 2 divided by 1, you get 2 times 2, we get 2, even minus 1, still it is u power over 2. Then plus 6 u power minus 1 over 2 du. Final answer is u power 1 over 2 plus 1 over. It means that when you put a common denominator, you get 3 over 2. Then plus 6, even u power minus 1 over 2 plus 1 over. For here, it is the same like this one? No, like the same like a. No, it is not the same. For here, you put what? 1, then 2 divided by 1, you get 2 times 2, you get 1 over 2. Yes? Plus cos ten? Cos ten. If you move integral, you must remember that things that mean integral to add the cos ten? Cos ten. Then you must put cross bracket, bracket. Because 2 must be multiplied with here, even with here. If you don't put bracket, you make a mistake. A mistake. Yes? Then if you have any confusion, ask in the comment. Please. Then you continue with u 2 over 3. Because for every price, division become multiplication, that 2 will become up, then even times that 2, which are here, 3 over 2, that is that power, plus 6, that also become up, we get 2 times 6, 2 is this one, and 6 is this one, times even 2 over 1, that does not change anything, then you get u power 1 over 2 plus cos 10 plus cos 10. Then for here you get 4 over 3 u. It means square root as property u 2 2. Right? Then plus 2 times 6 you get 20 times 2 you get 20 24. Right? 24 times u power 1 over 2, it means square root of u. Plus cos 10, cos 10. Then remember that u must be equal to x minus 6. Then you substitute the value of u with that solution, you get 4 over 3 square root x minus 6 power 2 even plus 24 square root of x minus 6 plus cos 10. That is a answer. Then, after linear integral, we continue with further techniques, switch code, integration by partial fraction. Let me to start with one. Yes? When you have px of fx over a1 x plus b1, then even times a2 times x plus b2. This will be equal h over a1 x plus b1 even plus b over a2 x plus b2 even plus c over a n x plus b a b a. Then let me take an example. If you have integral of x plus 1 over x x, then x minus 3 times x plus 2. The x, that format will be the same like this one. This one, px is this one. This one, and even ax plus b1 must be equal to this one, and even a2 times x plus b2 must be equal to this one. This one. It means that that technique must be used. Then, response. We get x plus 1 over x minus 3 times x plus 2 will be equal to h over x minus 3 plus b over x plus 2. Then we put on common denominator. Yes? X plus 1 over x minus 3 times x plus 2. Right? In order to put in common denominator, you might try for here for this one, and even by this one, and even by the right for both. You get a times x plus 2 plus b times x minus 3, then over x minus 3 times x plus 2. For here, before the for here, we have the same denominator. Then for here and here, we become because the remain is x plus 1, right? Then a times x, we get ax. Then a times 2, we get plus 2a. Then plus b times x, also we get bx. Then b times minus 3 we get minus 3, 3b. Then x plus 1 must be equal. Make sure to subscribe to that big channel. Yes? And invite your colleagues or your classmates to follow me on didactic channel in order to understand integral. Yes, then continue. X times a plus b, then plus 2a minus 3, 3b. Then this part must be equal to that part. Yes, because it are e equals. And also that part must be equal to that part. But I think you know. Then we continue with simultaneous equation. Simultaneous equation. Then we get a plus b must be equal to 1, and even 2a minus 3b must be equal to 1. Yes? After then, that is I1, I2. We make elimination methods. Then we multiply from here, we multiply by 2, minus 2, even minus 1, even times 1. For here, if we multiply negative 2 for here, and negative 2 plus 2, will become cancelled. And even minus 2 times b, we get negative b. Even negative 3, you get negative 2b. Even negative 3b, you get negative 5b. And even times negative 1 is equal to minus 1. Minus 1. Then b will be equal 1 over 4 over 5. Then we replace value of b in equation. of which is 1 over 5 will be equal to what? 1. Yes? Then A will be equal to 1 minus 1 over 5. A, you put in the common denominator for A is 1, you get 5 minus 1 over 5. A will be equal to 4 over 5. Then you remember that we have that equation. The place value of A and B in that equation. Then you get integral of A will be equal to 4 over 3 minus over x minus 3 plus B will be equal to 1 over 5 over, yes? You see, please. Over x plus 2 dA dx. Then, you might, for here, we put 1, even for here, we put 1. 1, then division will become multiplication. We get integral of 4 over 3 times x minus 3, even plus 1 over 5 times x plus 2, even plus times dA dx. Then the final answer is 4 over 3x minus 9, yes, plus 1 over 5x plus 10 dA dx. Then it becomes 10. It is possible without making wrong ways. Even if you cannot multiply this one, then you put by using that format, integral of alpha fx will be equal, the x will be equal to alpha fx dA dx. Yes, remember that? Even without multiply by this one, then you get 4 over 3 integral of 1 over x minus 3 dx plus 1 over 5 times 1 over x plus 2 dx. Dx. Right? Then you get Fourier is ln, remember that, ln of x minus 3. When you make derivative, you get x minus 3 over x minus 3. Fourier is a derivative, you get 1 over x minus 3. That is an example. Then Fourier you get 4 over 3 ln x minus 3 and also plus 1 over 5 a x plus 2. Then plus cos 10 cos 10. That is the final answers. Right? For the second part is when you have px over a x plus a b power a power a, it means that will be equal to, yes, will be equal to what? Will be equal px over a x plus a b plus, no, it is a, yes, plus b over a x plus b power a power 2 plus c over, that is dot, plus a
say B or A.
Right? Each question that you have linear mixture power, you must use with this method. It is not difficult. Let me take an example. Please make subscribe on Didactic channel and even invite your colleagues, your classmates to follow me on Didactic channel. Yes? Then let me take examples. Integral of x plus 1 over x plus 1 square. No? Plus 2 square. dx. Then you continue with make less for response. X plus 1, right, will be equal x plus 2 squared, which means it is x will be equal a over x plus 2 even plus b over x plus 2 squared. Right? Then you find the value of denominator, we get x plus 1 over x plus 2 square will be equal to a times, because for here, make this one divided by this one, you get x plus 2 multiply up, you get x plus 2. Yes? Then plus b over x plus 2 square. This one will become, then x plus 1 will be equal to a x plus 2a plus b. This one and this one will be equal, and even this one will be equal. Because for them, it's playing with what? With 1, right? Means that a will be equal to what? 1. Yes? Then also 1 will be equal to 2a plus b. Replace the value of a in that equation, you get 1 will be equal to 2 plus b. B will be equal to minus what? Minus 1. Then you make substitution. In that equation, you get integral of a is 1 over x plus 2, right? Then plus b will be equal to minus 1. Plus times minus, you get minus. That is why. Then x plus 2 squared. dx. For that means this, we get integral of 1 over x plus 2. Even when you make the derivative of d minus 1 over x plus 2 square dx. Remember that if you have 1 over x plus 2, if you make the derivative, we get 1 times x plus 2, which are for the derivative, we get 0 minus 1 times x plus 2, which are the derivative over x plus 2 square. Then the answer must be equal to minus 1 over x plus 2. Do you remember? Remember that the integral is at derivative, or inverse of integral is derivative. Then we place, we substitute with this one by this one. then you get ln, for year 1 of x plus 2, it is ln x plus x plus 2 minus, notice plus 1 over x plus 2. No, plus the cos theta, cos theta. That is the final answers. Yes? Right? If you understand, please make subscribe on didactic channel. Didactic channel. Please make subscribe.
Make subscribe, please.
Make subscribe and invite your colleagues, please. Then you continue to part 3 in partial fraction. That is the final part. Yes? Then is then you have dx over quadratic equation which are ax square plus x plus c even times a1 x plus b. Yes? Sometimes you have that format. Then you ask you to make integrals. You must remember that way hx plus b over a x square plus b x plus c even plus c over a x plus b. That is the trick or key to solve that equation which are integrals. First you must see the equation and even choose the suitable techniques or way that may use in order to solve that question. Then let me take an example. It is not integration that's not difficult. It is very easy if you remember all three that I must be provide on didactic channel. Please invite your colleagues and even your classmates to follow me on didactic channel. Please make subscribe. Don't miss. Let me take an example. Examples. X square plus 5x plus 1 over x square plus 1 times x minus 2. dA dx. Then it's the same like write this one. 2 minus a. That format will be the same like that fourth format. It means that you must use that method. Then you get x square plus 5x plus 1 over x square plus 1, yes, times 2 minus x. Then you follow that format. Yes? Please make subscribe on that channel. Then a x plus b over x square plus 1 plus 1 even plus c over 2 minus a x. Yes? Then you put the common denominators. You get x square plus 5 x plus 1 over x square plus 1 times x negative 2 minus x. You get common denominator is x square plus 1 even 2 minus x. Then you make this one divided by this one. The remainder is this one. Yes? You get a x You see, this one will become
cancelled.
Then you get x square plus 5x plus 1 will be equal to a x times 2, we get 2a x, and also a x times negative x, we get minus a x square. Even b times 2, we get plus 2b, and also b times minus x, we get minus bx, then plus cx square plus c. Yes? Then we put on ascending order, then you get x square plus 5x plus 1 will be equal. This one have the same part. Probability is right. We can add that numericals. X square times c minus a. A. Right? Even plus even 2a, and also we have minus b. It means x times 2a minus b, and also plus 2b plus c. Yes? Because that quadratic function are equal, it means that for we have one must be equal to this one, and even that one must be equal to that one, and also 5 must be equal to this one. Yes? Let me to use the ways which are when you have for here, yes, when you have x which are equal, if you have x which are equal to, what does it mean? Then c minus a must be equal to 1, and also 2a minus b, because that quadratic equation are equal, must be equal 2a plus b must be equal to 5, and also 2b plus c must be equal to 1. Remember that this one is minus, because also to have minus. Yes. Then you make elimination for phase 2. Get minus a 2a plus c even plus minus b will be equal to 1. Even for that, we'll be able to 5. You make elimination, yes? Multiply with 2 and 1. That one will be cancelled, we get 2c minus b will be equal to 2 times 1, we get 2. Plus 5, we get 7. Then, after you make this one, you add that into this one, when you also make other elimination, then you get 2, this is this one, this is the there, yes, 2b, or we write c plus 2b, which are equal to 1, 1, even you make elimination, we put for here 2, even for here we put 1, this one will be cut, and also for here, 2 times 2, we get 4c, right? Even 1 times c, we get Francis C. Yes? And also, which is equal to 2 times 7 is 14. Right? Then plus 1 is 15. 15. Then 5 and C will be equal to 15. And also C will be equal to C. Right? Then substitute the value of C in any equation. Like this one. 2b plus c will be equal to 1. Means when you press that value in c, we get 2b plus 3 will be equal to 1. To 1. Then after 2b will be equal to 1 minus 3. 2b will be equal to negative 2. B will be equal to minus 1. Minus 1. Then you can get the value of a, then you place it into that equation. C minus a will be equal to 1. Then you put the value of c is 3 minus a will be equal to 1. Then minus a will be equal to negative 2. A will be equal to 2. Right? Then after we get the value of a, you make substitute. Then we replace the value of a between b and c. Value of a is 2. Even b is minus 1. Minus 1 times plus, you get minus. Yes? Then the value of c is 3. Dx, then you put integral. For here, it is very simple. First equation, 2x minus 1 over x square plus 1, 1 dx plus 3.
Make simplified for here, we get
ln of u minus for year 1 over x square, it is eigentan of a x. It means will be equal to minus eigentan of a x plus cos theta. Yes? After, then we continue with, remember that that is the first I, and also that is what is called B. Answer of I is this one, and even we continue with B. B will be equal 3 integral of 1 over minus x plus 2 dA dx. Will it be equal 3 over minus 1 ln x plus 2 plus cos theta cos theta, because that 2 it equals with this one, because the formula is if you have ln a x plus b, integral ln 1 over a x plus b dx will be equal to 1 over a ln a x plus b in plus cos theta. That is the reason why for me I put minus for me here. Then the final answer is minus 3 ln x. As you know, that ln is a mistake. Because that is examples. Derivative of this one is this one. Do you understand? Hey, if you understand, please make subscribe and even comment and even make like on didactic chat channels. Then final answer. N U value of U is x square plus 1, right, minus arctan x even minus 3 ln minus x plus. That is not bracket, it is absolute value. Plus 2, then plus cosine. Thank you very much for following me on the didactic channel. We will see next time.